I see what you're thinking. You're thinking like pros and cons. Yeah, that is good thinking.
So, he and John form this great relationship, but Buck feels this pull of the wild. And gosh, the ending is like, there's a point where Buck has to choose. Oh my gosh, what am I going to do? Am I going to stay with John? Or should I go into the wild?
Hey, you're legit.
I get it.
Who wants to smell some lavender?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's try it.